c'est chouette. Ah, Mystios, well, aren't you a sight to my aged eyes? Young, energetic. Perhaps I should just pay for your body instead of your help.
All things get better with age, don't they? Even you.
The Oracle said that if I'm to live a long and happy life, I need to stay young at heart. But I mustn't lose focus. I need your help more than your magnificent body.
I'm glad to hear it.
Korygos, my husband, is having some difficulties keeping up with my hunger for pleasure.
I imagine any man would.
Oh, I have many lovers, but he's my soulmate. When we're together, it's indescribable.
Then don't describe it.
When we were younger, we would run into the moonlit forest, shed our clothes, and pleasure each other until sunrise. Our howls of ecstasy would echo throughout the valleys.
I hope I'm as feisty as you at your age.
I'm feistier now than I've ever been.
What does this have to do with me?
I've learned of a powerful elixir, which if consumed will give someone the vigor and stamina of Eros. If you can gather me the ingredients, I can make it for my husband.
All right, I'll find the ingredients, if you promise to keep your nocturnal activities to yourself.
I have some drachmi, and Korygos has more. If you can bring me some bear scrotum and a deer tongue, I can make the elixir.
Oh, is that all you need?
Don't worry. I'll reward you well. I'm sure Korygos will be thankful also.
Where can I find a bear near here?
I heard there's a cave near the sanctuary that a large male bear has claimed.
Are there any deer nearby?
This is Fokis. There's deer all over the place.
This elixir sounds odd. Where did you learn about it?
Why, the Pythia told me about it. She's so wise solving a problem I didn't even know I'd have.
I'll be back with the ingredients soon. I should be extra careful in this area.
Someone's here!
Still standing? Why prolong your suffering?
Still standing. Die! Fool, you cannot defeat me.
Find out what happened. Taken by surprise, it looks like. He must be close, come on.
Good.
Off we go now.
Don't be so cold and cruel.
I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Oh. Ready to die! Ah!
Smells awful. Who would drink an elixir made from this?
Ella. I don't want to be spotted here.
I should try to stay out of sight.
Someone there?
kind of elixir uses ingredients like these?
Hello. Come on.
The Oracle is hiding inside. I'll finally get some.
That's a lot of protection for the Pythia.
I don't see anyone.
You see anything? I want to know.
Your
tail.
emerging. We'll find them.
Don't worry. They can't hide forever.
Please don't go again.
Who are you? You're going to... Now's our chance. Go!